Today, a lawsuit stemming from a three-year-old accident is headed to court. Jared Kellner's family is suing the contractors who designed and built Milwaukee's O'Donnell Park parking garage. 15-year-old Jared walking to Summerfest when a 13-ton concrete panel fell from that garage, killing him and injuring another. Lawsuit states that part of the structure was defective and improperly installed. A Cedarburg daycare.